Hello everyone, today I am unboxing a 500GB SanDisk Extreme Portable SSD purchased from Amazon and provided the product link in the description. We'll be uploading a new video where I will be showing how you can connect hard disk and SSD to iPad using a powered USB hub and a lightning to USB 3 camera adapter. Check out that videos from the link description. For connecting hard disk, we need a powered USB hub. I have made a separate video for that. You can check out the video from the link provided in the description, also in the info button. If you have any questions regarding this USB hub or SanDisk SSD, you can comment down below.